McQuaid going to work there, but the Lightning control. Stamkos ahead for Hedman. Now to Kucherov. They score! A beautiful play. Kucherov to Miller. He tapped it in. The Lightning on the board, down 2-1.
That's exactly what the doctor ordered here. Excellent puck movement, no panic, and a big advantage when Patrice Bergeron ends up without his stick right at the very beginning of the penalty kill. They test him. Bergeron is kind of only half useful without the stick, but the puck movement around the circle there, and that we've seen this play practice before. We've seen it work in games too. The shot pass, Kucherov had no intention of shooting that one on Tuukka Rask, but Tuukka Rask has to be honest on Kucherov. Kucherov always starts off his first power play, which he did in the first period.